So this is Mary Almeida from Juhu. She has been regularly attending KSM meetings since 5 years.
और नियमित रूप से KSM सभाओं में पिछले 5 सालों से भाग लेती आ रही
है. She gives, give her a big God bless you. Thank you.
She had joint pain from 8 years.
और 8 सालों से इनको जोड़ों का दर्द था.
The doctor said it is rheumatoid arthritis.
और डॉक्टर ने कहा कि rheumatoid arthritis है.
She was under medication since 3 years.
और 3 सालों से दवाइयाँ ले रही थी.
If she missed taking the medication, she got extreme pain in her joints.
अगर दवाइयाँ लेने से वो चूक जाती तो इनके जोड़ों में अधिक ज्यादा दर्द होने लगता.
So you had to take those medicines every day.
Once a week.
It was some steroid, I think.
Suppressing the pain, but there was no permanent solution to that. I just had to keep taking it like forever.
Arthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, 8 years.
8 years of rheumatoid.
How long were you taking those medicines? How long you taking those medicines?
I was when I was diagnosed, from that time I've been taking, but the medicines were reduced, and since many years, 4 to 5 years, I've been taking one tablet every week, once a week.
Jesus, the Lord's healing presence is here. I'm not lying to you. The Lord's healing presence is here. If you are suffering, the Lord is healing you.
Pastor, whenever you prayed for healing in joints and bones, she used to receive it in faith.
Pastor, जब कभी अपनी प्रार्थना की जोड़ों और हड्डियों की चंगाई के लिए तो ये विश्वास से ग्रहण करती थी.
Let your power flow through their bones right now. Begin to walk in Jesus' name. Move your legs. Let your power flow through their bones. Move your neck. Lift your hands if you cannot lift your hands. Hallelujah. Every form of arthritis, come out in Jesus' name.
After the Good Friday service, she applied the anointed oil that was sprayed by you, Pastor Michael.
और उत्तम शुक्रवार की सभा के बाद इन्होंने अभिषेक के तेल को लगाया जो Pastor Michael आपके द्वारा प्रार्थना किया गया था.
And she testifies that she did not get any pain since then.
और गवाही देती कि उसके बाद से इन्हें कोई भी दर्द महसूस नहीं हुआ.
Father, in the name of Jesus,
यीशु के नाम में,
be alert. I command every power of the enemy holding up bones to come out in Jesus' name. Come out. I break the curse of the enemy.
शत्रु के हर एक शाप को तोड़ते हैं.
Touch your knees. I break the power of the devil. No, check behind. I command the thing. Come out.